I recently watched the Technology Connections video about hot eyes and warmers, and noticed that he didn't try to make them from scratch, unlike in the lava lamp video. But then I realized I haven't done this experiment myself either, so I went in the lab, looked up the solubility table for sodium acetate, cobbled up a makeshift thermal camera from random stuff I had around, and tried. Of course, it's reusable. You just need to heat the solid block until it melts again and let it cool slowly.